I filmed a commercial in my college dorm. So since my dorm is quite small, I didn't have space to set up my backdrop stand, so I turned my desk into a makeshift set with two bed sheets. For this shot, I stuck a lemon slice on a paintbrush, spun it around, and masked it in with a Sprite and post to make it fly out from behind the can. Here, I cut the can in half and poured water through it to make it seem like the camera was inside the can. Without further ado, here is the final commercial.
Hit it, boys.